Danny. Will it? And he has! And he has! Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Oh! How you feeling now, baby?
Many bones on top of the chubby belt. You one fat fuck. Nobody loving it, loving it, loving it, loving it like that. Loving it like that. Loving it like that.
Look at this. This is what we're about. Wrexham Town. Oh, here we go, baby. They deserve it.
Very good at maths, but if he puts this fucker in, we are nearly there. Wrexham FC at Wembley.
Chris,
has he got the nerve? Yes! Tom Jones on the way down Wembley Drive. We've done it, baby. Let's hope we don't have to come here again this season. That's one in the bag. Wrexham AFC. Well, what do you reckon of that one, Captain?
Well, what a scene, mate. What a good result. You know what I mean?
And
a pleasant drive home.
As an Englishman, you don't mind these Welsh lads, do you?
No, good lads.
Yeah?
Good lads.
You know how I don't we?
Throwing leaks up. We love the Welsh.
What do you reckon of that one, Captain? Enjoy it? We're no trouble, are we?
No.
You enjoyed it, Neil?
Yeah,
enjoyed the day? Team performance wasn't the best, was it?
I thought we beat them, to be honest.
Yeah?
Yeah, I thought we battered them.
What do you reckon, Captain?
Fucking awesome.
Are you happy?
Oh.
What do you reckon, Captain? Are you happy? Yeah? Mrs. Bootlegger? Yeah.
Captain!
The app we're going to get through.
Steady, Rubber John.
How did you get on in the Bobby Moore suite, my old mate?
It was absolutely unbelievable.
Did you enjoy it?
Well, I had a glass of water. And that was
a glass of water?
Yeah, it was another
meet. And no horses, did it?
Oh, no. I saved the fortune.
Creating history, real club, real people.
Two bottles of wine on the table, couldn't drink enough.
You've been in the Bobby Moore suite, haven't you? Yeah, he's wearing his daffodil.
Yeah. It's brilliant.
Yeah? Yeah. This is what we're about, real club, real people, yeah?
Oh, it's great.
Here's my mate. What do you reckon of that one, Ernest?
Ah, superb. Absolutely superb.
How did you get on in the Bobby Moore suite, baby?
We had to leave the wine. Waited on hand and foot.
Chris White, are you sober?
Yeah.
I'm not.
Am I sober?
Did you enjoy the day?
I'll be doing it for me.
Here we go, Michael.
Hello, Cal.
Sorry about the light there, mate. It makes you look a lot younger.
Keep it on, then.
Did you enjoy that, Captain?
That's pretty much that next one,
yeah,
Cal.
Yeah?
Yeah.
The match was shit until half time, wasn't it?
Yeah, very good. Thanks,
Captain, how are you feeling now?
Yeah! We're the famous Wrexham FC, and we're the fucking Wembley! Wrexham!
Here he is, Nicholas. You're a young lad, this is the future of the club. You're always at the racecourse ground.
Nicholas,
for your this is what we want to see, young lads like yourself, following Wrexham AFC.
Yeah.
Did you enjoy the day out at Wembley?
Yeah.
My old mate Andy, he sung us a song before. Girl, sing me one now.
Girl, over the moon, mate.
Sing
over
me a song, Andy.
Over the moon. Can I just say just one thing first, right? Wrexham should have wrapped it up a long, long time ago. And what I can understand, the Greensby keeper was not a bad keeper, right? And they took the bounties, and Wrexham hit the ball in the same fucking net. The same place.
Quick, I've only got 3 minutes. Sing me a song, Andy.
And he couldn't fucking understand.
Sing me an old Irish song. Come on, you got something.
Your hometown looks the same as I step down from the train, girl. And I meet me, it's mama
and papa.
Down the road we walk, and Mary, pale and golden lips. Like cherries, it's good.
The green grass
of home.
Nice one, Andy.
And I look at the snow around me, them four great walls.
Minister, did you enjoy that day, Captain?
I enjoyed that thoroughly, Mr. Phillips.
Wrexham are on the road to glory this season. That's one down. Two to go.
You could be right, mate. That's one down, one to go. So
one to go, not two.
We get the next one. Let's just hope we get the main one, man.
Chicken, you weren't too happy earlier on with me sticking this camera in your face. You're happy now, aren't you?
Oh,
yeah. Like a dog with two dicks. The old lad doesn't want to say too much, he's flat out. I'll give him a moment. How are you doing, guys? What do you reckon of the game?
Should have been over in the 90 minutes.
Yeah? They were full first half, but well. Change your tune, didn't it? I'm glad you said that, lad. Hello, Captain.
Hello.
What do you reckon?
Yeah.
I thought we were poor though, although it wasn't the best game of football, was it? But to come to the home of football and win? What do you reckon, Jeff? He's from Wrexham, but he's a Canadian. I don't know where he was supposed to be with his missus, but I reckon they've had a big fanny. I wouldn't be too far away, would I? Just
no, she just doesn't know that I've gone the other way. I chose
no, no drinking on this bus.
No, I am. No, I chose bad
for the bike. Real club, real football, grooming. Didn't we do well there? We created history, the first team to come to Wembley from Wrexham and win it. But we were shit first half, weren't we?
Yes.
Grant, one of Wrexham AFC's biggest drinkers. There he goes, no drinking on the bus, by the way.
Cheese and crackers for
tea. Wine and pizza. Where's my mate here, buddy? He's made us fucking wait half an hour. Alright, buddy, I'm sorry we got cut off there. You enjoyed that game, didn't you? Second half. You really enjoyed the second half, didn't you?
Yeah. You enjoyed the snack.
There's absolutely no drinking on the bus.
Sorry, but
excuse me, mate. Dave, have you you're a Scots lad? Have you enjoyed your day out with the Wrexham lad? Nice one, Captain. Would you like to say a word now there that you've woken up?
Not really.
It means a lot, doesn't it?
I'm just in awe of
you,
speechless.
You can't believe that I've got this camera in your face, can you? Hey, what jacket are these chappies on the bus?
They're full of leaks, you know. Got leaks at the back, that's why you let the first fucking goal in.
I like your hat, lad, I like your hat. Real club, real people.